years with this basketball. To his mom and dad, he is thankful for always being there at the games and supporting the team in any way possible, and he loves you very much. We'd also like to thank his brother for coming to the games and cheering him on. Sorry he forgot you last week. We'd also like to thank Coach Gustin for always believing in him and giving 5'10" center a shot to play varsity basketball. He wishes the program down the line good luck and play like it's your last game. And always go Bexley. His teammate, Chris Casino, writes, Sam Nolan, a small senior night speech cannot come close to recognizing how special of a person Sam is. On and off the court, his work ethic is second to none. On the court, he is a great captain and will push his teammates to be the best they can be. Off the court, Sam is a very good student, but he is also an amazing friend. This great season could not have been possible without Sam Nolan. Thank you for all that you put into the program, Sam. You will be missed next year. Good luck wherever college may take you. We hope nothing but for the best for you. Next written by Drewry and Taylor Walker, Sam Nolan. For their support throughout his basketball career. He appreciates the time they took to attend every game and to cheer for Bexley. I'd also like to thank Coach Gustin for teaching him not only basketball, but also transferable skills that will help him later in life. Taking over the last bit, I'd like to thank his teammates for being a second family for him and always being there for him on and off the court. Taylor's favorite basketball memory is beating a captain at the last second shot earlier this year. He wishes nothing but for the best for next year's team and continued success.